This is a story that my mother loved, and used to make her laugh quite a lot when we read this story. This is from the book, Do I Really Have to Teach Reading? By Chris Tovani. And if you'll follow along in the handout, you'll see why. The Three Bears. Once upon a time was three bears. Mama Bear, Papa Bear, and Baby Bear. Live in a country near the forest. Nice house, no mortgage. On a day, Papa, Mama, the baby go to the beach. On a forget lock the door. By and by comes a Goldilocks. She got nothing to do but to make a trouble. She push all of the food down the mountain, no leave a crumb. Then she goes upstairs and sleeps in all the beds. Little slob. By and by comes on the three bears. All the sun burned and sand in the shoes. They got no food, they got no beds, and what are they gonna do to Goldilocks? Throw her out in the street? Call the police, man? Fair chance. They was nice Italian bears, and they sleep on the floor. Goldilocks stayed there 3 days. Eat her out of house and home. And just because he asked her to make it a bed, she said, no way. And run home crying to her mama, telling her how bad the bears they were. What's the use? What are you gonna do? Go complain to somebody?